I tell you, Dexter has been a family friend for a long time, and when we started into this, he and I talked, and we talked about it wasn't going to be that him on this campaign, and we're not. We get a bar or two every now and then, but when this is over, we'll still be friends. And that's what I want you to do, is to send me to Atlanta to go up and represent all of the people, whether you're a Democrat or a Republican. But you got to get your feet on the ground, and you got to get some traction up there. And in doing that, you can bring back things that can help these issues that Dexter's just mentioned. And so I'm committed to you. I'm at a point in life where I'm not going to be a career politician. I'm going to go up there and get something done. I'm at the age that I need to be effective. I need to get something done in the first 2 years. So if I don't get something done in the first 2 years, you can have it next year. But really, it's a serious situation up there. We're in South Georgia, and it almost makes me want to organize the rest of Georgia, the other Georgia, so we can have some say-so against the Atlanta Georgia. Sometimes we have to bite our tongues, but there's a lot of people up there. That's the people represent a lot of people. So we have to do a good job. And our legislators, you know, I have to give them credit. They've not done all that. I mean, you know, we got a $35 million health science building down here. We didn't get that just going up there fussing with those people. We got that working together with them. I think I can be a part of the delegation that's up there. I think I can compliment the delegation that's up there. And I appreciate your support and vote, and say good news about me if you can. Thank you very much.
Thank you.